Hi, welcome to Fusion 360 video tutorial, the next part in the WW109 fighter plane series. Today I want to model the cockpit glazing. I will start with a sweep. And therefore I need a sketch, and I will do it quick and dirty. I will do a sketch on that face here. And I want to bring in that edge, so go for create, go for project include. Project this edge here into the sketch, confirm, finish that sketch. And now I can make a sweep. So let's go for a sweep. I want to sweep this profile here along that path here. And as guide rail, I want to use this one. And it should be perpendicular to path, that's okay. Profile scaling, yes, if necessary, scale it, and it should be a new body, and okay. Great. Now I want to mirror both of those bodies. So go for mirror. I want to mirror this one and that one. I want to mirror with the main sketch plane, and it should be at least one new body or two new bodies. And now I want to do a patch. So let's go for that patch, and I want to use this edge, that edge, this one, this one, and that one. And I could try to make edge 6 and edge, let's take a look, edge 1 and edge 6, tangent G1. And I even could try to use a bigger value. So let's try to go for 0.6, for example. And with edge 1 as well. Let's see. Yeah, this looks quite nice. And I'm done. So I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did like it, please give it a like or leave a comment. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook FM page. Would be very nice if you. I want to give me a like and subscriptions over there as well. Thanks for watching. See you to next one. Bye bye.